What up, y'all? Sunday, just decided to come out for a little cruise, so I figured I'd turn on the camera. It's a pretty nice day out. And it's always fun coming out on Sunday because you never really know what kind of cars you're going to run into. So I'm going to jog around up here on the north side and see if maybe we can bump into like some Ferraris or, you know, something exotic. So anyway, enjoy. I think that was a Lambo. I don't know which way it went. I tried to turn around to catch it. I think I hear it up there. Yeah, I don't know if we'll catch up to him or not. I swear I think I hear the exhaust though. Yeah, I see him up there, I think. Yeah, it's definitely up there. Hopefully we can get on his tail, give him a run for his money. There it is. Following them now. bike sounds awesome. I don't know if we should keep following him. I gave him a thumbs up and he gave a wave. Sweet. Let's see what else we can find out here. Oh yeah, and I totally blew that stop sign back there. I wasn't gonna let that damn Kia back there get between me and the Lambo. I don't know what kind of Lambo that was, by the way. If you guys know, go ahead, leave a comment. Hoping to find some Lambos or Ferraris out here. We found one right away, pretty much. Earlier, I was at the same stop sign here, and the dude next to me, there was like a Jeep, I think it was either a GTO or a G8 pulled up. He was giving me a thumbs up and wanted to hear me open it up a little bit, so I did. I should have turned on the camera, but oh well, I missed that. Anyway. Let's see what else we can find out here. I think I see some sort of Corvette up here. Taking a left here. This will be perfect. If he sees me behind him, he gives a little pull. We can do some sort of... Oh, here it goes. That's the Z06 too. He saw me in the mirror. Like he's not gonna punch it though. We'll follow him for a minute. Make sure his camera's on. We can find. Alright, I drove around a little bit more. I didn't see anything else out. I mean, I'm sure there's more cars out. That's just two that I bumped into in a pretty short time, so probably gonna park the car and get on with my Sunday errands. So hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see if I can get a little acceleration in on this corner for you. Let's see what we can do.